This video on magnets can be used for educational purposes or safety meetings in the workplace. This video will reference the ASME B30.20 standard, but the manufacturer's specifications must always be referenced and made accessible to users. Manufacturer-specific information will provide workers with the product's limitations, use, and inspection requirements. The 9 items required to be marked on magnets are: the manufacturer's name and contact information, serial number, weight of the magnet, the duty cycle, cold current, and the voltage, if all three are applicable, the rated load, design category, and the service class. Where size and shape allow, magnets shall have labels affixed to them in a readable position. The label shall include cautionary language identifying hazards, methods for accident prevention, and reference the instruction manuals for additional information. Temperatures exceeding normal ambient temperatures can affect the lifting magnet. The worker must confirm with the manufacturer's specifications, as they may differ. A few reasons why a lifting magnet may have to be removed from service are: deformed, cracked, or worn structural members, foreign materials and roughness on the face of the magnet's smoothness, poor condition of the lifting bale or sling suspension, poor condition and operation of the control handle, poor condition and operation of magnet indicators and meters, where applicable, loose connection, incontinuity, corrosion, or damage to the insulation of the magnet, although manually controlled permanent magnets are exceptions, improper battery electrolyte levels, and corrosion on the battery posts or connectors on battery-operated electromagnets, cracked housings, welds, and loose bolts, missing or ineligible labels or markings, and missing or legible operating control markings. Lifting magnets must be positioned securely above a load center of gravity to achieve balance. When the lifting magnet is secured to the load, a few things need to be taken into account: load thickness, material, surface condition, size, orientation, contact area, and temperature can all affect the lifting magnet load securement and capability. The load must be well secured and properly balanced when it is initially lifted. Caution must be used to avoid lifting multiple stacked loads to the possibility of a breakaway occurring. Some lifting magnets can be side-loaded, but not all types can. Those that can have a rated load reduction when side-loading. When storing lifting magnets, it is best to store them in a location that is safe and clean to avoid mechanical damage, corrosion, moisture, and adverse temperatures. ASME states that there is a minimum annual periodic inspection required for lifting magnets. Check with your employer for their equipment inspection schedule.